teeth, eh, kids?
Wow, that's fascinating.
Now go back to the tooth doctor.